Hey guys, this is Abhishek from gadgetfuel.com and today we are here at the LG booth and we have the LG L40 with us. LG L40 is one of the most budget devices which will be launched in India very soon. It will come in April or May, more probably. When it comes to specification, it has got a 1.2 GHz dual core processor, MSM8210 or MSM8610. That could be the version which will come to India. When it comes to the display, you have got a 3.5 inch IPS display and again the resolution is 480x320. It is an HVGA display. Again, the display does not have red green angles as you can easily see. And it is an IPS display, but seems to be an IPS TFT display. So, again, the green angles are definitely not that good as you can see. We have physical home button at the front. You have the touch capacitor button for the back and the settings. On the front, on the top, you have the nice metallic earpiece, the proximity and image detection for the LG branding. On the back side, you have the camera. The camera on this device is 3 megapixel fixed focus camera, not an autofocus camera. The battery is 1700 milliampere hour battery. We have the power and sleep key over here. The battery is 1700 milliampere hour battery. The power and sleep key is over here. We have the volume rocker on this side. You can actually remove the back cover, and again we will remove the back cover partially because it is secured. So this is the battery on this device, and again the battery on the device is a 1700 milliampere hour battery which we have on the device. And when it comes to the SIM card slot and other things, that is also there below the battery. So the SIM card slot is below the battery, whereas the micro SD card slot is actually on the side. So you can insert a micro SD card. It is a hot swappable device. It will support up to 32 GB micro SD memory card. This is how the device looks like, and in terms of the overall form factor and the look and feel, this device is quite handy. You can easily hold this device in one hand without any issue. And again, this device is a kind of a candy bar phone you can think of. It is very light in weight as well. And one thing which is very good about this device is that it has Android 4.4 KitKat. And there is a new locking, unlocking style which is the knock-on design, knock-on unlock design, basically the feature which is there on the LG phones now, which is there on this one as well, being this is the most budget phone, but this one also has this feature. When it comes to the about phone, if we take a look over the software information, we can see that this is running Android 4.2, so which is the KitKat as of now, which is good. So this will come with KitKat in the market, which is definitely a good thing. When it comes to the apps, let me just show you the app scenario as well. So when it comes to the app, it looks like that device has around 1 GB of RAM. So let me just take a look. So it does not have 1 GB of RAM, to be very precise, to be correct. This device has actually around 512 MB of RAM, and out of which around 294 MB of RAM is used, 127 is free. And the device is fairly responsive, there is no problem. As far as storage is concerned, the storage is very limited on this device. It has only approximately 1.50 GB available storage, out of which the available storage is approximately 1 GB. So you get approximately 1.1 GB user available storage. You have Wi-Fi support, you have camera. The camera on this device, as far as the specifications are concerned, the camera on the device is a 3 megapixel camera, especially on this one. But the one which will come to India, which will have a 5 megapixel camera, as LG has promised. It also has Corning Gorilla Glass protection on the front, so it will actually protect the display from getting fingerprints and scratches at times. So this is definitely going to be a great phone, especially if it is launched at the right price point. You can easily buy this device at the right price point from India. In India, whenever it comes out, you have a 3.5 audio jack. So overall look and feel of the phone is quite premium. You can easily hold this device in one hand and it looks quite premium in terms of the overall look and feel. And again, one thing I would like to tell you is that you do have dual SIM as well as triple SIM variant of this device. So it will come in both of these variants. Either you can actually buy the dual SIM version or you can buy the triple SIM version, in which you can actually use 3 SIM cards. So in all, I would like to say this device is pretty good. We would like to give a thumbs up to this device. You have file manager as well. You have large number of applications which will come pre-installed. The overall viewing angle of the display is not that good, but the display size is 3.5 inch IPS, which is pretty good, but not too good in terms of the overall color. Let me just take a photo as of now to show you the quality of the colors which we have on this device. So let me just take a photo of my camera as of now to show you how does it look like. So we have just taken a photo of my camera, and let me just show you the same. So here we have the camera. Let me just go back.
Il motore bravo.
Here we have the photo, and again, don't expect much from the 3 megapixel camera on this device, but the 5 megapixel model will definitely give you better quality. When it comes to the photo quality is not that good. In terms of colors, it is pretty okay, but in terms of details, it is not that good. Give a thumbs up to this device. This device looks good in terms of the overall hardware specification it offers. It should be launched at an affordable price point. Let's see, whenever it comes to India, we will do a detailed review whenever it comes to India. Do let us know if you have any specific questions for this device. We would love to help you. You can like this video helps you by clicking the like button below. You can subscribe to our YouTube video channel for more videos like this by clicking the subscribe button below. Thanks for watching this video. This is Abhishek signing off. Thank you.